crack. And it's clear across here. And down that side. That's not good at all. Well, we'll see what we can do. Let's go have a look at the stump. The cut was good, but we had cracking along here. That's from where it fell. And because of the wind, we also had cracking along here on the back cut as well. So I had to come around this side, quickly remove a heap of wood from here, right on the turn of the wind, and get it the fall where we want it. That was scary, and nearly went over backwards on us. Sweet. Not a bad stump, but this cut could have been a bit cleaner. Nice tree. Alright. What a view. Look at this guy. Get off my axe. Xanthorrhea flower. Awesome. Always known as a grass tree. It's the leaves just there. Showing pretty no more. So we've got Keach Timberman, KC23, Tahi Campax, Tassie Racer, 4-pound HB, and the Lamica Work Axe. Let's give them a run. Go to Campax first.